24th, 19. What's the hand up here mean? 1996.
There's a hand?
It says AE60 and a hand.
AE60, I don't know.
It's in my camera. He's seeing a message.
That's a nice camera.
Not enough light.
Is that a mini 8 or is that the full size VHS?
That's an 8. That's an 8mm.
That's
8mm.
Whoa.
Take your picture up there.
That's the size of our
tapes.
But all you have to do.
How do you project that?
Jeez, all you do is there's your potatoes in there, my chip. You use that as your VCR.
Proof.
Anthony, wave. Say Merry Christmas. How old are you? Hey, how old are you? How old? Tell me. 7?
No.
How old?
You can rewind it and see what the last thing you take.
You're not 10.
French fries. French fries. Yeah, macaroni spring beans for breakfast. One more.
Wow, I love macaroni.
Like class pasta?
Yeah.
I made that last night for him.
Does
he really?
Well, I guess we're ready to eat.
Yeah.
Yeah, he likes
hungry now.
Yeah. That's good.
Some of that was even hot. He liked
it. Yeah, the hot sauce was good. And for breakfast, they ate. Oh, my God. We don't usually buy it. See why I was afraid what to write on there? Because see how she analyzes it? Like, yeah. She, like, analyzes what it says. Oh,
that's
this
the
that's
the attachment to have with it.
So you can put that on if your battery goes low, so you're covered.
Oh,
is that right?
Thank you. Wait, maybe we should push it first.
It's a boring school bus, Chris.
Take it out.
You know how the school bus picks up all the kids?
Ow,
now you have a boring school bus. Did you see this, Anthony?
Oh, yeah.
Ow, that pretty? Good.
What's that for you?
My sweater. Well, I know you like Barney. I know that.
You got a book?
I don't think they go in there, Chris. They don't really go in there. You can just have them on top. How about that? Yeah, press the button. That's neat. Yeah. The tractor. You love tractors, don't you?
Talks?
Yeah.
Okay, that's the A. just line up all his farm animals. That's Anthony.
Wow, pants and top.
Have assembled it.
Nah, it requires assembly.
Yeah.
Oh. Bigger picture than we're going to come to pretty soon.
What the hell?
That's all Christopher's. Those three packages are for Christopher.
I guess you can't return it now either.
The way I'm. There's no other way to get into it. Yeah, it's a body thing.
You gotta put it together. It's got other parts to it.
Yeah, it's got legs.
It's got a bar.
This is neat looking. Oh my God, Malloy had to pick this out.
When you walk in the room, you're gonna go, who the hell is that?
Yeah, you're gonna think it's a body standing there. I thought it was a. Oh, I don't know. It's here somewhere. Did you find the directions? Yeah, they were in the back. Chris, you can put the ball in.
Wow, Chris,
Make sure he reads it.
Feels like, what's his name?
That's a multi. A poem.
A poem. No, I'm not. Read it out loud. You might have to read his.
In local greed, you need good transportation. Keep you away from Fire Hope Service Station. We guarantee that this is no prank. Plenty of room for both you and Frank. Just turn the key and it will start, and the interior will stay fresh and don't bark. He's the guy who he looked at.
Yeah.
Barking at home should not be hard, because it will feel nice right in your yard. Travel with pride when you go to the dump, because now your bones won't shatter when you hit a bump.
There it is, right there. You gotta
That's
go.
It. This is a picture of it right here.
You gotta go get it tomorrow.
Read the rest of the
manual.
Read
manual.
The rest of the poem. There's your picture of it right there. There's the spec sheet.
You got the third door and everything. That says for Christopher. Where's the big train?
In the car. That's not so bad.
Whoa. That's from Santa Claus. Hey, Chris. Look. Say Merry Christmas. What is it? It's a vacuum cleaner.
Let's see how it works.
Let's see you go through the floor. Come on. Come on, you're a little harder than that.
Stand up.
Stand up and try it. Come on up.
Now let me show you.
Light comes on and the ball is in. You have to push it though. Here, you try. Go ahead, you try. Go over there to the wagon with it. Push. Push it hard. What is it? Another tool. On top is yours.
Chris, say Merry Christmas.
Did you have fun last night? What?
Just playing around.
Just playing around?
In the dryer. It's not
funny. I don't know if he drives or don't just stay. See this? Pull that out. And then it comes up.
I got rid of that hand by pressing the EIS button. Yeah. That automatically does it.
It's supposed to be automatic. Alex.
Oh, that's what it is. Two of them. You can do some major building.
That's with the stuff we already have.
Now they're the little guys. Is that what you wanted, the little ones? One more over there that says boys. That's the last.
Yes, that's his voice. Open that, Chris.
Over
Chris
there.
Open that from Santa.
Yes.
That's for the two of you.
Anthony, don't you want to see? Anthony. It's for both of you.
That's not a gift.
Two chairs and a table?
So, sir, you know who only sit in.